Hi everyone, if you've been following me for a while, you will know that I always like to give you expressions that sometimes look exactly like in English or almost exactly. So sometimes it comes down to one or two words that will be different, a preposition, and that's where you make a mistake. And I know you really want to pass for a native speaker. Okay, maybe you just want to be able to get around. But it's not, isn't it so much better if you can pass for a native speaker? So you want to know all these things. So here's the one that I have for you today. If you want to say, it's that simple. Okay, it should be easy, yet it seems a little idiomatic. We would say, c'est aussi simple que ça. C'est aussi simple que ça. Again, you know, in French 3, French 4 in college and high school, they focus on lessons that I deem useless because they will drill you on the difference between C apostrophe ça, cela, ce, which doesn't make sense to me. Really, that's not the thing you want to learn first in a language. And besides, I don't think there's much of a difference really. Cela in writing. Proper, ça when you speak. Okay, so c'est aussi simple que cela, very nice, very proper. C'est aussi simple que ça when you speak more informal, but that's how we would say it. Okay, so es así de simple in Spanish. There you go, two in it for the price of one. But anyway, so c'est aussi simple que ça. It's that simple. D'accord? If you have any questions, comments, post them below. Don't forget that we have a Zoom classes starting this week, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, so go here or in the description to sign up. We meet every night at 8:30 p.m. Eastern Time. And hopefully I'll see you soon at Language City and you'll see what it's like to speak like a native. À bientôt, salut!